I have no idea what I'm talking about. Anyway. I probably don't have to move the camera too much. Yeah, that's what I was wondering. Oh well. Yeah.
tonight's Cooley Conference match between the Melrose-Mindoro Gale-Ettrick-Trempealeau Wrestling Co-op and the WBs of West Salem, Bangor. We appreciate your support of our school activities. We thank you for respecting athletes, officials, coaches, and fellow spectators. Acts of misconduct cannot be tolerated. Remember, good sportsmanship begins with you. The use of tobacco in the school buildings or on school grounds is prohibited. Please be respectful of this event in regards to your use of cell phones and other electronic devices. Parents, please be responsible for your young children while here at tonight's event. At this time, would you please rise for the playing of our national anthem? bombs for Mel-Min G.E.T. Cole Rosso for West Salem Bangor Noah Reedy.
Thank you.
and 120 pounds for Mel-Min GET, Sam Wolte, for West Salem Bangor, Richie Shams.
Go, 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 go
and 126 pounds for Mel-Min GET Josh Haynes, for West Salem Bangor Jordan Hoffman. For Mel-Min GET, Mike Weltzien, for West Salem Bangor, Matt Anderson. Thank you. at 138 pounds for Mel-Min GET, Connor O'Brien for West Salem Bangor, Nathan Schomburg.
Take it!
at 145 pounds for Mel-Min GET, Evan Smaby for West Salem Bangor, Brandon Score. Receiving a forfeit at 152 for Mel-Min GET, Garrett Montalvo. And 160 pounds for Mel-Min GET, Jake Dobbs for West Salem Bangor, Brandon Barr.
Thank you.
70 pounds for Mel-Min GET, Gage Stitchin for West Salem Bangor, Alex Peters.
Come on.
And 195 pounds for Mel-Min GET Mike O'Hara, for West Salem Bangor Jay Weisman.
Let's go.
at 220 pounds from Mel-Min GET Pam Hickley, a West Salem Bangor Mint Bison.
Sweet!
and 285 pounds for Mel-Min GT, Jameson Kaiser for West Salem Bangor, Carter Bond.
Yeah.